what he's done is just insult everybody and anybody, get a lot of people talking about him, and then fuck people up. It fucks with their head. They don't want to lose to this guy. They don't want to hear him talk shit. After he beats your ass, he's going to still talk shit?
Mm-hmm.
We're seeing is a master class in promotion and adaptation. It's so obviously a character, but it doesn't matter. He's making it seem like he's a goof, and you don't notice along the way that this guy's stomping world-class fighters. I mean, stomping them.
Yeah.
He's fucking amazing.
Did you ever anticipate that it would get as big as this, that you would make as many headlines as you are making?
I didn't think it was going to get that big.
And the audience hates it and loves it. So why do we as humans respond so highly to controversy?